dog, not own the rights to the music you hear in the background. First thing, remove the valve core. Bust the tire away from the valve stem. The TPMS sensor there, you don't want to break it. Nice. Release. Flip it around, do the backside. Keep the valve stem away. Pops, release it, and we'll put it there. It's tight. Bring your arm in. And coming off, position valve stem there. So that it's safe. Take the pry bar. Spin it. Position valve stem, same spot. Push tire. Get the bottom bead. Lift up over the valve stem. TPMS sensor. Where's that now? There we are. Once you find your nail or whatever punctured your tire, you gotta get it out of there. Alright. Moved. Your reaming tool just to make it more noticeable on the other side. Yeah. At least we got that good rest this morning. That's better than nothing. It's always hard to find the hole once you pull the nail out. There we are. Okay, let's get some air for the die grinder.
Next thing you want to do is grind around the area where your hole is. I normally go like 200% bigger than the size of the patch just to make sure that you get the whole surface area. Be careful when you're grinding not to go too deep. You can get down to the cords and you can ruin the tire that way. So I'm going to very lightly scar up this area so that the glue will stick. Then apply your glue. Oh, this thing isn't even open. Apply your rubber cement. Get that whole area. I normally have a brush for this, but slow on supplies. Alright, you gotta let the glue dry. It's a little cold out today, so it might take a while, so I'm gonna use this, speed it up for the video. If it's even flammable. Just gonna have to allow it to dry. Sometimes it's flammable and you could light it up real quick and it'll dry. And let that sit a second so the glue can dry. And look at that, non-flammable right there. Cold patches. Yeah, I normally like to light it up, but that's all we had up here. We're gonna have to order some more. But let's give it a moment. Next, you're gonna wanna peel the back side of the paper off of your patch. This is a patch plug combo. You don't wanna touch the underside of the patch. It'll cause it not to stick, so be real careful. Just peel that. Alright, we're gonna roll the tire. And we're gonna stick this metal in through the hole from the inside. Just enough to grab it with some pliers. Then we'll come on this side, grab a hole, pull it through. The metal piece comes off. The patch is there. You want to pull it tight so it makes contact. Don't pull too hard there. Now that you're making the contact, roll your tire. This is a stitching tool. You just roll it all over the whole surface. Back across. Stitches the rubber of the tire to the rubber on the patch. Making a permanent fix. Like a plug. Peel that off. And that patch is a part of the tire now. That's all there is to it.